First thing I do is take off this coating. Thumb and index finger, and then you just slide it like this. You don't want to dig too deep into the graphite and start carving. Get that corner out as fast as I can. Then I'm going to start rounding out the tip to be more like a bullet. Just a little bit. Paper towel. And there you go. Nice taper point. You can use the side and get very, very soft gradations with that.